study of stomatal distribution on leaves. Petunia leaf. Materials required: needle, brush, glycerine, cover slips, filter paper, fresh leaf of petunia, glass slides, watch glasses, distilled water, saffron in solution, and compound microscope. Procedure. Using a dropper, take some distilled water and pour it into the two watch glasses. Take one fresh leaf of petunia plant from the petri dish. Fold the leaf and tear along the upper side of the leaf. Using a forceps, pull out a thin transparent layer from the upper epidermis of the petunia leaf. Put the epidermis in the watch glass containing distilled water. Fold the leaf again and tear it along the lower side of the leaf. Using a forceps, pull out a thin transparent layer from the lower epidermis of the petunia leaf. Put the peel into another watch glass containing water. Take a few drops of saffron in solution in a dropper and put it into two watch glasses. Take the lower epidermal peel from the saffron in solution using the brush and place it in the watch glass containing the distilled water. Remove extra stain and transfer the peel onto a clean glass slide. Take a few drops of glycerine in a dropper and add 2 to 3 drops on the slide. Take a cover slip and place it gently on the peel with the aid of a needle. Remove the extra glycerine using a filter paper. Take the upper epidermal peel from the saffron in solution using the brush and place it in the watch glass containing distilled water. Remove extra stain and transfer the peel into a glass slide. Take a few drops of glycerine in a dropper and pour 2 to 3 drops on the slide. Take a cover slip and place it gently on the peel with the aid of a needle. Remove the extra glycerine using a filter paper. Place both glass slides one by one on the stage of the compound microscope. Observe them under the microscope. Count the number of stomata in the peels of both the upper and lower epidermis of the leaf appearing in the microscopic field. Observations. In the leaf of petunia, the number of stomata is greater in the lower epidermis and fewer stomata are present in the upper epidermis. In most dicot plants, stomata are present on both surfaces of the leaf, but more are present on the lower surface. As the petunia is a dicot plant, we would expect to find more stomata on the lower epidermis, and this finding is confirmed. Lily leaf. Materials required: needle, brush, glycerine, cover slips, fresh leaf of lily, filter paper, glass slides, watch glasses, distilled water, saffron in solution, and compound microscope. Procedure. Using a dropper, take some distilled water and pour it into two wash glasses. Take one fresh leaf of lily plant from the petri dish. Fold the leaf and tear along the upper side of the leaf. Using a forceps, pull out a thin transparent layer from the upper epidermis of the lily leaf. Put the epidermis in the wash glass containing distilled water. Fold the leaf again and tear it along the lower side of the leaf. Using forceps, pull out a thin transparent layer from the lower epidermis of the lily leaf. Put the peel into another wash glass containing water. Take a few drops of saffron in solution in a dropper and put it in two wash glasses. Take the lower epidermal peel from the saffron in solution using the brush and place it in the wash glass containing distilled water. Remove extra stain and transfer the peel onto the clean glass slide. Take a few drops of glycerine in a dropper and pour 2 to 3 drops on the slide. Take a cover slip and place it gently on the peel with the aid of a needle. Remove the extra glycerine using a filter paper. Take the upper epidermal peel from the saffron in solution using the brush and place it in the wash glass containing the distilled water. Remove extra stain and transfer the peel onto a glass slide. Take a few drops of glycerine in a dropper and pour 2 to 3 drops on the slide. Take a cover slip and place it gently on the peel with the aid of a needle. Remove the extra glycerine using a filter paper. Place both glass slides one by one on the stage of the compound microscope. Observe them under the microscope. Count the number of stomata in the peels of both upper and lower epidermis of the leaf appearing in the microscopic field. Observations. In the leaf of lily, almost equal numbers of stomata are present in both sides of the epidermis. In most monocot plants, stomata are equally distributed on both surfaces of the leaf. As the lily is a monocot plant, we would expect to find stomata equally distributed on both surfaces of the leaf, and that this finding is confirmed.